John Bogle on Investing. This book is a collection of speeches by John between 1988 and 2000. John's approach is buying the whole index. The two great enemies of the equity fund investor are expenses and emotions. Owning the stock market over the long run is a winner's game, but attempting to beat the market is a loser's game. The true investor will do better if he forgets about the stock market and pay attention to his dividend returns and to the operating result of his companies. John has the mind of an economist and the personality of a preacher. In this book, John Bogle on Investing presents 25 speeches and one thesis. They all revolve around one common theme: efficient, economic, and honest alternative must be made available to all investors of all wealth levels.